Good morning. My name is Brenna Martin, and I am the Director of Music Ministry at Wesley United Methodist Church in Bloomington, Illinois. I am so excited to be able to share my episode of Special Music Saturday with you today. It is airing as a part of our daily devotion series that we are doing during the COVID-19 season. Today, the song that I would like to share with you is Somewhere Over the Rainbow, written by Harold Arlen. Most of you probably know this song because it was in the movie The Wizard of Oz, and Judy Garland sang it absolutely beautifully and made it famous. I chose this song today for our devotion series because to me, this song really embodies the message of hope. And right now I feel like this is a great time to have hope. Things are really kind of crummy, and I don't know about you, but I've been feeling down a little lately, and this song just really reminds me that something better is coming along. There is something beautiful and wonderful that I think is awaiting us after this season, and we just have to remember to have hope and have faith and trust in God that He's got this, and He knows what He's doing, and we're going to come out of this feeling stronger and better together than we ever were before. And so I invite you to really take in that message today as we sing together a song that I know you and I both know really well. Enjoy! Somewhere over the rainbow, way up high, there's a land that I've heard of once in a lullaby. Somewhere over the rainbow, skies are blue, and the dreams that you dare to dream really do come true. Someday I'll wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me, where troubles melt like lemon drops away above the chimney tops. That's where you'll find me. Somewhere over the rainbow, blue.